Well, let's just hope that this is a fair contest. We've had some absolutely shocking decisions. All we ask here is that Michael Conlon is judged fairly. Oh, beautiful left and a right from Conlon, and catches him again with the right. Super stuff. Lovely hands from Michael Conlon. Beautiful shots from Conlon. Far too quick. And the Keaton chasing shadows for a lot of that. As I said, he did make get through with a few punches all right, but certainly Conlon seemed to be far the busier. That's confirmation from the judges here. 10-9 for Nick Keaton.
Whoa.
What?
Oh my goodness.
What are they watching? What are they watching? You just cannot understand that decision from the judges in the first round. Another beautiful right and a left from Conlon. This is brilliant boxing. Has to win this round. A lovely right backhand. This is brilliant.
Beautiful boxing. 1-2, step back. And the side step, just making a fool of his opponent again.
Michael Conlon. I mean, he's been boxing brilliantly here. Another left and a right. Skips away. And the Keaton is chasing shadows again. 15 seconds to go. Conlon ducks out.
Roll.
Beautiful roll.
Again, straight 1-2 and stands back. This is textbook boxing.
Textbook boxing, and he is beating up Vladimir Keaton here. And if the judges don't see that,
steps again,
you just give up for amateur boxing, because this is absolutely brilliant from Michael Conlon. And
Keaton
is
very foolish, Jared. He looks very foolish at the end of that round. You know, he's just hitting fresh air.
A masterclass from Conlon there. And he's got to continue it now. Keaton is bleeding from the left and the right. Conlon bullied him. Outboxed them, outmoved them, everything in that second round, as he did in the first. Incredibly didn't get the first round. He must get this second round. Michael Conlon, he's got it.
Yes.
He's got it
at
all three. Massive last round. Semi-final placed up for grabs. And a bronze medal guaranteed. But Michael Conlon continues. If he continues what he did in that second round and in the first, he should win this fight. Incredible that it even is going to be close, given the robbery that was the first round. And we're not being biased by that. Universal reaction across the gantry here. And Michael Conlon won that first round handy.
Just outworking him again. Fantastic.
Bell for the final.
For me, it has to be Michael Conlon.
Well, Keaton goes back to his corner. Conlon raises his hands. Well, we just don't know, do we? Because the judges are so unpredictable.
We've no idea at this stage. I think body language says enough there. Keaton just looks deflated.
With everything you know about amateur boxing, Darren, and you've been doing it at every level for years, Michael Conlon won that fight, right?
For me, he won every round, Hugh. The first round in particular, I'm flabbergasted how they could even consider giving that against him.
Has Michael Conlon done enough to go through to the semi-final? He salutes the crowd, and they salute him because they recognise as well the work rate and the genius of Michael Conlon at the stages during that fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner.
Here we go.
Unanimous decision.
Here we go. It has to be Conlon, you.
Surely, Michael Conlon.
In the blue.
Oh
my goodness.
Yes. What?
There's a misunderstanding.
Unanimous decision.
Absolutely incredible decision. Incredible decision.
And the crowd, I think, are saying it all here, you.
Brazilian judge, Sri Lankan judge, and the Polish judge all went with Keaton in that last round.
How much is enough? How big does this pile have to be?
He's through to the semi-final, and Michael Conlon is out of the Olympic Games. Incredible decision, incredible scoring. Michael Conlon takes off his shirt. Here's confirmation. 29-28, 29-28, 29-28 on the judges' cards. It's another shocker, let's just be honest about it.
It's
be honest. If you're feeling bad, feel bad. If you're feeling good, feel good. If you're pissed off, fucking feel pissed off, man. You bottle it up, you're fucked.
Michael, you've a lot to get off your chest after that.
Yeah, you better cheat. They're fucking cheats. Some of that, that's me. I never boxed for Aba again. They're cheating bastards, they're paying everybody. And no, I don't give a fuck, I'm cursing on TV. And retaining this here. That's here to win Olympic gold. My dream's been shattered now. But you know what? I have a big career ahead of me. And these ones, they're known for being cheats. And they'll always be cheats. Amateur boxing stinks. From the core right to the top. I'm gutted from the bottom of my heart. I wanted to go back with a gold medal to Ireland. Now I feel like I can go back like a loser. No, I'm not a loser, I'm a winner.
Do it again? Let's go. Good job. Switch again. Give me a 1-2. Right away. 1, 2, 3, 4, switch.
See, Colin is getting better. He's improving. I can tell right away.
And you can see the continued swelling under the eye of Guzman. There he eats a right hand from Mick. And another right hand. He stands up to it somehow. Tries to trade.
Don't keep it in there. Come out with it.
By way of technical knockout, still undefeated, Michael Mick Conlon.